I ain't even gonna lie, boy. I'm goddamn
you fucked up.
Chocolate wasted.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
What's up, BNG fam? It's D-Burk. And you know what I'm saying? I've been getting treated lately. You know, I'm back with another video, though. You feel me? Oh, yeah. Shout out to everybody. You know what I'm saying? They've been watching the videos and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Watching the videos and stuff. Doing what they got to do. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Getting us to 50 subscribers and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Check out them things, though. Them things really in there. But, you know what I'm saying? Whoever been getting, you know what I'm saying? I like everybody. I ain't gonna call y'all fans because, you know, we normal people. You feel me? We normal. So, I ain't got no fans. We just got people that want to watch us. We ain't got no fans and nothing like that. But, I came on this video. Goddamn. Sorry, I've been doing my little duty, so I gotta. But, came on here, you know, I gave my, you know what I'm saying, I gave my girl a little gift the other day, whatever, gave her a gift, but I got a surprise for her today, you feel me, it ain't that big, something small, we just, you know what I'm saying, we going to a hotel, feel me, but I spiced it up a little bit, man, come on now, you know D-Burk ain't D-Burk if you don't spice it up, nah, so, going there, you know what I'm saying? She don't know nothing about it. I'm a blindfolder. She ain't gonna know we're going kind of like a scary movie. You know what I'm saying? She just gonna sit in the car blindfolded. And right now, I'm about to go to the hotel now and get everything set up. You know what I'm saying? Like, get a big ass bear, you feel me? Big old bear. Like, hopefully I can find it. I saw one a couple days ago, but hopefully I can find it. And I'm gonna get a whole bunch of little rose petals, set it up, put the little candles on the floor when she walk in. Had the music ready, you feel me? That's all, nigga, you know. Only the little things that count, man, you feel me? It's only the little things that count. And that's all, you feel me? We gonna eat some crab ball. You know what I'm saying? Do a little mukbang after that. And, yes, sir, that's what we gonna do. And D-Burk got. What it do, BNG fam? D-Burk back. You know what I'm saying? I've been shopping all day. Well, since y'all last heard from me, I've been shopping and stuff, you know what I'm saying? When I'ma tell y'all now before she know, you know what I'm saying? When they got a little hotel. Nice little something. Sometimes like when you get the nice ones. They don't have no lighting. Like I got the window open. I got all the little lamps on in here just to get a little bit of lighting. Got a hotel. I got a bear, you know what I'm saying? I got some blooms. I'm gonna set it up real nice like I'll be seeing them couples doing. I got some of these. Got some of these, like some of these little things right here. Spread them out. I'm gonna put a cover because they scent it. You know, my girl's skin sensitive. They scent it, so I'm gonna put a cover on that. But y'all see how nice the bed is right now. So when it get right, it's gonna get, you know what I'm saying? Cover on that. I got these little things right here to hang on the bed. This one say hug, kiss, and love. I can see. And then this one say love you more. You feel me? Love her more. then I got these little hearts. You feel me? I was like, you know, I was gonna do a big heart in the bed. But then I was like, man, I can't do no heart. You feel me? So I got these right here. And I'm just gonna put the stuff around it and make the heart. And then I might just leave them or I might take them out. I don't really know yet, but we're gonna figure it out. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing extravagant, you feel me? I got her favorite. I got one of her favorite candies. You know what I'm saying? They're single packets. I'm gonna spread them out on the bed, put them real nice and tight, you feel me? Matter of fact, the bear right there, I'm gonna dump all of them in the bear lap. Like, yeah, baby. Hey, big daddy here. Get him. Then I got this right here. She been wanting this forever. I don't know why, but she been wanting it. I got it for her.
I thought they had, hey, I thought they had forgot my candles, boy. I'm about to be very upset. Feel me? But y'all can watch this whole process, feel me? I ain't gonna light the candles now, because I ain't even dressed yet. I gotta go back home and get her. You know what I'm saying? I gotta go back home and get her. So I'm gonna set it up. I told her to get my clothes and stuff in my bag out. Stuff like that. So, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just watch the process, baby. Hey, y'all. With somebody with you to help me, because they're going to take me about 30, 40 right here. But I'm going to holler at y'all, though. Y'all, hey, keep watching, baby. Oh, yeah. I'm going to turn some music on, too, because I'm going to be recording on my phone. We ain't got no camera yet, but we're using the phone. You know, the phone's still lit, though. You see me right here. Wow. But, yeah, I'm going to turn on TV, find some music first. And then I'm gonna start working, because I need the music to be already on when she walk in here and stuff like that. But hope y'all enjoy. Man, when I tell y'all I was there, well, I had forgot I was supposed to be turning on the music and stuff. I tell you, I'm gonna get right one day. But hey, y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, you feel me, guy? Hey, I was gonna use the brown coat, but I said I'm gonna use that white one, you know, because we pure over here. So I'm gonna use the white coat. Like I said, them things sent it, you know, I don't want nobody breaking out, you feel me? I ain't trying to make this a disaster here. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put a little cover down. Hey, the cover keep messing up, man. There we go. We in there now. We in there. Like swim one. So let me see how I'm gonna move that belt right here. Okay. Ain't even got no headboard, bro. I'ma move these right. I'ma move these two. Move these two right here. I'm gonna figure it out. You know what? Let me see how the band look right there. What y'all think? Like a grown man sitting here, boy, you straight? Feel me? Get that right. I changed my mind about the music. Oh, this smells good. Ooh, wait. Out of there, boy. I think that's good. I got four bags. I'm gonna say the other one for myself, though, because she's the only one in here. Dude, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pop one of these in my mouth right now. Hey, and if y'all, you got onion. I don't know if I can see it. But you think my head be busting, boy. Okay. So I'm gonna do that like that, you feel me? Yeah. I got too much stuff, man. I realize that when I do stuff, bro, I over-prepare, like, a lot. Like, I bought all this stuff and probably didn't even, I don't even need it. Like, I bought all that candy. You know what I'm saying? It ain't enough, you know what I'm saying? You can't have enough candy, but I'm saying, like, I bought about, like, about 40s. I probably only gonna need two. LGTV. They got Pandora. They got that Pandora. But they got Pandora on the TV, boy. We in the game now. Yes. I don't know my Pandora stuff. Can I just come in as a guest though? We gonna put in my account then, man. Ooh. Or not. Change the plans, we ain't using Pandora. R&B playlist, we gotta get it popping.
How's it going?
Man, I mean, bro, I be taking my time. And then, she say that to me all the time. She be like, I be moving like I ain't on a time schedule. But I got dang, got a little R&B playlist ready. It's showing videos and stuff right now. Hey, y'all don't want me to sing here now. Come and sing to y'all in a minute. You don't know what, no matter what I do, you know, goodbye is you, even, I ain't got no boo, but you know I'm crazy over you, no matter what I do, all I think about is you. What we gonna say? Queen, you know I'm crazy, yo, for you. Hey, you gonna have to watch this too, baby. Now, I need your view too. Cuz. We need it too. Hey, it's different. So I'ma walk with my girl, boy. She might get some of that tonight, girl. told you I ain't need nothing. Look. You be wasting money. You know, like my baby said though, ain't nothing but a dollar, get it.
We didn't switch roles now though. Like,
I'm the one that be saying that when we go in the store. She be like, nah, we don't need that, we got money.
It's like, she rubbing off on me and I'm rubbing off on her now. Cause I used to be the cheap one, now I'm just.
What I'm doing now, bubba. Like I'm at the strip club. See, now I got these right here, these camera right here. All the lights gonna be off and I'ma light the cameras. I'ma light them.
I ain't gonna light them yet, though, you feel me? I ain't gonna light them yet, but.
Let me get these things ready.
I don't know if I got enough to make it come all the way around and she just stand in and just be right here. But we're gonna have to make it work, though. I don't know if y'all heard me the first time, but I said I only got one pack of these. So I don't know if it's like gonna come out with to the bed, but I'm gonna try to make it work.
We gonna see. Yes, sir, ski. Hey, we there now, baby. What that thing look like right there? When you light them things up, bye bye.
Hey, and them things smell good too. Got the room smelling good. But y'all like that? Let me comment in the comments. Let me know when y'all see the video now. Hey, cause I'm working hard now. I'm working hard. And y'all see them? Hey, what y'all tell us? She got a little bit in there. I pick up, put on the wallet.
Just me only. Cause you chose it. it's Indiana, we can't bring no phones in. We walk in and they're like, what's all the commotion? No, we can't step a foot in here if we don't know him. Treat you special, girl, I hit you with the roses. Can't say your boyfriend, he took control, then get along better with me. Fuck it up when you bust wide open.
Fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's a yeah.
We ready now, baby. I don't even know why she said this. Man. I got. So, quick question. Should I sit these beside the bear? Or, like, you know what I'm saying, on the bed right there? I'm gonna see which one. They might look good right there. Y'all can see me on here. A little better now. Alright, y'all. So I got this set up right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be back. I'm about to go home, get dressed. And y'all stay tuned, I'll be back. And D-Burk got. I'm back. You know, I told y'all I had to go home and get dressed and stuff, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I went home and went dressed, you know what I'm saying? Went and put the little piece in, 14 karat gold. My baby got me that, you feel me? She also got me the chain. Shout out to my baby. That's why I'm doing this right here, you feel me? Because my baby do everything for me and we do everything for each other, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You know how you rocking, like, cut off stockings. But anyway, we just got back, you feel me? She dressed up real nice. I'm dressed up real nice. We ain't doing nothing, though. We just coming here. Feel me? So I'm about to go in and light these candles. You heard? I'ma light these candles. I'm bringing it here. Her eyes gonna be closed. Shut the door. Tell her open. She gonna come in there. Bow, 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 bow. You already know how it about to be. Hey, remember, smash Team D Burk in the comments. Cause I'm the GOAT.
y'all see my butt, I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying? I don't like wearing belts. But we ready now, she out there holding her, she out there holding our food and stuff. So when I hear her get off the phone from holding our food, let her get in here, I'm gonna have her eyes shut when she walk in, but then let her walk in, you feel me? So be ready.
You at the door? Close your eyes.
Okay. I said, open your eyes, open.
Wow.
Yeah, open your eyes. Look what's in between the bear's legs.
Oh, my little favorite little candy. Babe. You're so sweet. I love you.
I love you too.
Aww.
Can you read what them said?
I love kisses, girl. I love you more. Aww. You always up to something.
What I did?
You.
Hey, you know what? I'm the best one in this relationship right here, you feel me? Hey, y'all spell Team D Burt in the comments and let me know what y'all thought of this video. Anything you want to say?
He is the best, but you already know it's already hashtag Team Quee. Yeah. Yeah. But I do love you, though. Come here.
Me too, and we out.